Right, there's always a rumour that goes around a festival, and always with Reading, there's always that special guest slot that never gets filled. No one knows who it's going to be. Is it going to be Blink 182? No, it's not. Are you a little bit excited?
I have no idea who they are.
Who is it? Do you know?
Maybe.
Well, why aren't you telling me?
I just want to know if you know.
I don't know.
Are you excited? By the sounds of the cheers that are kind of rupturing through the Radio 1 NME stage, the special guests are about to take to the stage. Let them unveil themselves.
Hello. We'll be right back.
Rocketeer. We're so pleased to be with you today. It's called Dead End Friends. Dave Grohl.
I really like you, man.
Mr. Alan Johannes. John Paul Jones. And I am your drunken host, Joshua. It's good to see you again. It's called Mind Eraser, No Chaser. I don't know. song's called Daffodil.
Right.
Jean-Paul Jones. It's called New Fang. Last song with them Crooked Vultures, it's called Warsaw.
To lose my
afford to lose my tears. Blood just ain't the breeze. Feel like I'm outside, outside, painting out of place to record. So mad off and jumping, jumping, like mad off and out of what the race is been run. Check it out. Baby,
Yeah.
We weren't sure if it was actually going to happen or not. But we got here, big crowd, absolutely amazing.
Thank you so much. Have a good day, everybody.
That was astounding. That was absolutely astounding.
That's awesome, Dave.